One of the nice things about being out with Spencer is that people will often smile at him when we're just walking down the street, and sometimes he actually smiles back. Some of the comments people make is that he's cute or he's going to be a real heartbreaker, and they're usually fine, although I do find the heartbreaker comments a little odd because you're discussing the future dating life of my child, but I know those comments are innocent and they're usually harmless. Usually. I did have a couple of people, two women, that said some strange things to Spencer and me. One was a woman who said, oh yeah, the girls are really gonna go after him. But she said it like she was one of the women that would be going after him. So it was just very awkward. So I just gave her a very superficial smile and walked on. And then there was another woman who said, if I wasn't married, I would date you. But then I was thinking, really? That's the reason you wouldn't date him? That's the reason that's stopping you from dating him? It's not because he's a baby and you're old enough to be his grandmother? Kali and I are very blessed to have a healthy, happy, cute baby that has a spirit that brings smiles to others. We are very blessed for this. And most of the time when we're walking down the street, strangers will just come up and say nice things to us. And as a father, that's been a very nice surprise. But there's really no reason to talk about the future dating life of my baby or any baby, especially if it involves you.